MBI, this is Agent Moldy. Who am I speaking with?
Oh, Chief. Good afternoon, sir. How may I help you?
Have I seen the news today?
No, I haven't. Why?
Alright, if it's really that important, I'll take a look at it. Let's see. Infinity Gauntlet was stuck.
What? Am I reading this right, sir?
No. That's impossible.
The Infinity Gauntlet was supposed to be well protected.
How could anyone have gotten in to steal it?
What?
But, sir, you don't really think...
But that's impossible. He's in prison. Right?
He was recently... Wait, he recently busted out?
Why am I hearing this now?
Well, I suppose you're right. We certainly don't want the public to know about that.
But if he's really the one that stole the Infinity Gauntlet, then we know what that could mean.
So what do we do, sir?
Wait, you know someone who can help?
Well, who?
No. Sir, absolutely not. I will not call him for help.
Sir, I know he's the one that got the Infinity Gauntlet in the vault in the first place, but come on. He's weird.
No, sir.
I don't get paid enough for this bullshit.
Oh, nothing, sir. I said I'll call him right away and let him know.
All right. Yes, sir.
I will get it squared away. I'll send you a report soon.
This is sweet. I'm almost done creating my fan fiction between Meow Souls the Swole Cat and Roxanne Wolf from Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Oh man, I am so excited. Once I post this, I will be famous. What the? Who the hell is calling me at this time and hour? Hello? Oh, it's you, Moldy. What do you want? I'm kind of busy right now. What? Whoa, slow down, Moldy. The Infinity Gauntlet was stolen? And y'all have reason to believe that... Oh no. If he's really the one that stole the Infinity Gauntlet, then... He could be after him. No. No, I won't let that happen. You can rest assured, Moldy, that I will take care of this. Don't worry, I'm gonna get my stuff ready, and I'll be heading out as soon as possible. Alright, thank you. Welp, I guess my fanfic will have to wait. I apparently have a world to save. Same with a certain commander. I fear that this day would come. Let's just hope my lucky stars guide me.